A lot of the basic wire wrap techniques, at least the way I learned them, were done with square wires and half round wires. That just helps you bind the wires really nicely together. That is still a technique that it's one of my all-time favorites, because you kind of let the stone guide you in that. And I like it because it's minimal. It just follows the lines of the stone, lets you do the best you can without covering up too much of the face of the stones.